Chaos ensued at the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development offices on Simba Manyo Building in the city centre. A group of youth claiming to be beneficiaries of the Youth Livelihood Programme stormed the premises to demand for the funds which they claim they applied for in 2016. They further alleged that they were compelled to append signatures on several documents as proof that they had received the money, yet over 2 years down the road, they haven't received a single coin, yet they are hunted as defaulters. They further explained their ordeal to DPC Joseph Bakareke, who seemed not to be moved by their explanation but instead ordered for their immediate arrest. During the scuffle, five were arrested and detained at Kampala Central Police Station, while one was rushed to the hospital after he collapsed.
I've just talked to KCCA. KCCA is confirming to me that they have already put the money on their group account.
What?
These people are saying that the money is not there.
It's not there.
So I have, you found when I was asking them, this is the chairperson of the division. I was asking them, why don't you go and first check on your accounts? If the money is not there, you get bank statements.
However, Ministry of Gender officials say the youth received their money. Meanwhile, police impounded over 20 laptops, 10 computer monitors and several television screens from shops in downtown Kampala. The gadgets, among other electronics, are suspected to have been stolen, as Luke Owesijiri explained.
This is a government property, suspected to be stolen and was put on display for customers to buy. So we have two suspects from two different shops in the same building. They are here on charges of being in possession of suspected stolen items.
Two people were also arrested during the operation. These are suspected to be part of a racket that breaks into homes and offices. The public has been urged to be cautious when buying used items, as they may fall victims to such operations. I am Rachel Nachuala for Urban TV.